Welcome back to WDD Presents Brawl at the Ballroom. Coming up now, we have a Tornado Tag Team match between Team Tina Armstrong and Team Night Babe. On Tina Armstrong's team, we have Stacey Diaz and the debuting Nova Rose. And on the debuting Night Babe's team, we have Jessica B and Tyra Valkyrie. Which team will pick up the victory here tonight at WDD Presents Brawl at the Ballroom?
The following six-man contest is an elimination match. And from Dallas, Texas, Tia Armstrong.
Six-man tag team action coming up next, guys.
And both these teams come into this match incredibly confident. But unfortunately for one of them, they're going to have their confidence crushed by the end of this one.
From Mexico City, Mexico, Sandra Diaz.
We're just moments away from what will likely be one of the most exciting six-man tag team matches we've seen in a very long time.
Well, given the two teams we have assembled here tonight, I would...
From out of this world, the hero, Rose.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have six-man tag team action coming up.
And given who's involved in this one, I assure you that you don't want to miss this one. Trust me.
From Atlanta, Georgia, Night Babe.
It doesn't get much better than this, guy. Six-man tag team action coming up next.
Actually, Cole, it can get better than this. Let me just find where they plugged in Saxon's mic. Give me a minute. I'll take care of it.
From Los Angeles, California, the Queen, Tyler.
An exciting six-man tag team match coming up here, gentlemen.
Michael, ever since this match was announced, I've gone back and forth as to which team I think will walk away victorious. At this point, I'd say it's just too close to call.
Pennsylvania, Jessica B.
Guys, we have a huge six-man tag team match coming up here.
For me, Michael, the biggest storyline heading into this match will be whether or not these teams can truly coexist.
Here we go again, 3-on-3 action underway now. And here we go from the city of brotherly love, though I doubt we'll see any love in this one. Look out, there's a target on that back. Going all the way up. There she goes, look out. On a hard knee to her opponent.
What do you think Armstrong's mindset is right now?
She needs to make sure she doesn't end up in the wrong part of town, if you know what I mean.
How do you prevent something like that from happening?
Of course, some people consider 3-on-3 matches complete chaos, but I love a good six-man tag any day of the week.
She's more than capable of bringing her team a victory here tonight, but you don't win matches in WWE based on potential.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. She has to be in pain from her neck all the way down to her tailbone. She's finding out that punishment like this can result in a tear, dislocation, break, anything. Things starting to go the other way for her. She's got two very capable partners in her corner. Now might be a good time to bring one of them in.
Yeah, but we all know that she can dish it out just as well as she can.
All right, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
And she's driven to the mat hard. Not so fast. Rose starting to slow a bit here.
And the confidence she came into this six women's tag team match seems to be fading a bit.
Well, it would be crazy to expect her to go through this entire match without taking on some punishment. I don't even think Saxton thought that would happen.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's gonna be the rest of the way.
She's licking her chops.
She's thinking about it.
Showing absolutely no mercy now, guys. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
An impressive backbreaker there. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me! Had that one well scouted. Well, she wants this win bad. Tyler is definitely starting to wane.
She's got two partners in her corner itching to get in there, guys.
She's proven that she'll take any and every liberty in the book to ensure she has an edge, which is why her opponent really needs to stay on her here.
On the shoulders here, and it could be a long way down from there. Pays for that one. This is going to be big. Will this be it?
Look at her go.
What is keeping this competitor going?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Delivers the crossbody. Oh, and it's a reversal. And the knee gets her good. And she lands the moonsault. So painful. Ill-advised move. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
It's gotta be hard to rebound from that one. And she lands the slam.
She's dominating now. The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
I see where she's going with this.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
There's the axe handle.
She is on fire.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
That should do it.
This should do it right there.
She's got her right where she wants her.
This one's over, guys.
That changes everything.
Can you imagine thinking this one was over and then he kicks out like that?
Wow, I thought this was over. Look at her go.
DDT!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time it.
This could do it. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
This is amazing.
We've seen this before. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken. So
the implant buster, the end is near.
She's got it now.
And it's ripped. It could be over here. Diaz looking completely worn out.
This could spell the beginning to the end for her here in this six-man tag team match.
She's got two perfectly capable partners, guys. Maybe she likes getting pummeled. I don't know. Some good technique right there.
No, reverses it. She got her with a reversal. And she turns it around on her. One move after the other. It's devastating. She's calling her out. She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
Down with a power bomb.
She's back in full control now. Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
And this has got to be it. No, there's the reversal. And she's back in the ring now.
A competitor has been eliminated.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
That has got to be it.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. She counters with a move of her own. Oh, and she gets her with the elbow. What an amazing display of power. Oh, this is dangerous right here. The reversal. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done. These six superstars have really shown me something here tonight, guys. What a match.
And this has got to be it.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Going to the top, high risk.
What an inverted DDT. And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Putting it all on the line.
She is on fire.
It could be over here.
What a six-man tag match.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Your winners, Team Tina Armstrong, Stacy Diaz, and Noble Rose. Congratulations to these three women on picking up the victory here tonight at Brawl at the Ballroom. Don't forget to stay tuned for the rest of the Brawl at the Ballroom matches, because there's more matches to come at Brawl at the Ballroom. So, like I said, don't forget to stay tuned for those matches. Once again, congratulations on this team on picking up the victory here tonight at Brawl at the Ballroom. Thanks for watching this WWE 2K18 match. I really hope you enjoyed watching it. Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. Only if you would like to, leave a comment down below telling me what you thought of the match, and if there's any other matches that you would like to see in 2K18, please note that Chris Jericho, Randy Orton, Edge, and Christian, and JBL are banned from my channel. You can pick between any other wrestler on the roster apart from those superstars. Also, you can pick Creator Superstars and DLC wrestlers to choose from. And if I do use the match that you have suggested, your comment will show at the beginning of the video. Also, please don't leave spam comments on my channel, because if I see you've left too many spam comments, I will warn you at first, and then if I keep seeing spam comments from you, you'll be banned from ever commenting on my channel again. Which I have done in the past. In the past, I had people commenting over and over again the same stuff, and it would come up as spam. So I eventually got annoyed with it and went to every channel named that name and banned them because they had fake accounts. I blocked the users, so that means they can never comment on my channel again. If you want to be able to comment on my channel, put something nice. Otherwise, if you don't put something nice, or if you leave too many spam comments, the same fate will happen to you. So, I hope you enjoyed watching this WWE 2K18 video. I really hope to see you in my next WWE 2K18 video. Thanks for watching. Hopefully, see you in the next one.